थैंक यू महराज, मैं कंपीट कर रहा हूँ कि माइक पे सिर्फ महराज की आवाज इतनी जोर से कैसे आ सकती है,
सेटिंग है मेरे साउंड वाले
से। तो मैं भी कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि मैं भी जरा जोर से बात करूँ कि अपनी भी किसी और की भी आवाज आए इस माइक पर। और महराज ने एक बात जो कही, ऑफकोर्स इनोसेंटली कही कि हाउ डू वी डिस्कार्ड प्लास्टिक, आई थिंक दैट इज द मेन ट्रबल, डू नॉट डिस्कार्ड प्लास्टिक। जैसे आप प्लास्टिक को डिस्कार्ड कर रहे हैं तो प्लास्टिक यहाँ आ जाता है और प्रदूषण फैलाता है। सो इफ पॉसिबल, इफ यू हैव यूज्ड एनी डिस्पोजेबल प्लास्टिक आइटम, कीप इट विद यू, देयर आर इनफ रिसाइक्लिंग सेंटर्स, देयर आर बिन्स, देयर आर प्लेसेस, देयर आर पीपल हु विल कलेक्ट इट फॉर यू। डू नॉट डिस्कार्ड वन टाइम यूज प्लास्टिक, दैट इज द मेन थिंग। इफ यू कैन नॉट, ऑन द फेमस लाइन, इफ यू कैन नॉट रीयूज इट, रिफ्यूज इट। तो मैं खुद ऐसी चक्कर में फंस गया था, अभी इतने सालों से हम लोग शोज करते हैं, हर शो में सामने प्लास्टिक की बोतलें रहते हैं। Where you know keep sipping whenever there's a little, कोई गिटार बजा रहा है तभी आप थोड़ा गले को you know lubricate करने के लिए प्लास्टिक की बोतलें रखते हैं। इस बार बैंगलोर गया था, मैंने प्रण ले ली कि मैं प्लास्टिक की बोतल से पानी नहीं पीऊंगा, और आई वॉज रियली वंडरिंग कि वॉइस को क्या असर होगा, बट आई थिंक आई गॉट लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ ऑल्सो। साथ साथ आई थिंक प्रॉब्ली रमजान का महीना भी चल रहा है, तो उसी से भी सोचा कि लोग 10-10 घंटे बिना पानी पिए गए तो 2 घंटे कर लूंगा, और कुछ नहीं हुआ। आई मैनेज टू डू द शो वेल, एंड in all that we got a pledge from the director of Bangalore airport to make Bangalore airport 100% plastic free. So the news can spread once you make an initiative. So bas we are from a generation where we were actually surviving without disposable plastic. We you know we were okay with that, filter pani se aaram se pee lete, aajkal restaurant se jaake hi poochte mineral water, bottled water. To jo youngsters said there's nothing wrong with the filtered water, just trust it, keep your immune strong and try jitna ho sake to use bottled water, unless koi upay nahi hai then definitely go ahead with it, but try and make minimum use of that, and if you are using it make sure that you keep it with you and put it into recycling places rather than just throw it out of the window or the house or into the garbage.
Cleaning ki jinhone Warsaw beach cleaning ka actual initiative jo liya tha wo Pooja ji hain, the approach agar aap naam sunte ho to Pooja ji was the one to actually support him and make him what he is today. Thank you so much, Pooja ji, and Bhavna Foundation, very thankful.
I try and stay away from the mic. I rather go out in the morning for my walks and I trouble Ganeshji's team very much. It's what I'm always taking photographs and sending it to Prakash Goyal ji and things, sir, why is the kachra here and kachra there? And they promptly move it. But I believe very strongly that, you know,
of you.
Not at all.
Where is Pooja going to tweet next?
No, I believe very strongly that I'm a Bandra girl. Because, people ask me, where are you from? I say Bandra before I say Bombay or Mumbai or I say anywhere else. So the point is that I love this part of town and I've grown up here. I am who I am because I am a Bandra girl. And it's a shame when I see my fellow citizens and I see my neighbors kind of completely disregarding the Bandra that they claim to love very much. It's not enough to merely blame and point fingers at the authorities. We have to begin with ourselves. We have no problem discarding garbage. We have a huge problem going and picking up that garbage. Why? If you can discard it, I can pick it up. If I can discard it, you can pick it up. So, I mean, the jewelry that I wear is made out of actually recycled rubber tubes. So the thing is that the change must begin with you. Enjoy your cup of coffee. Take a cup from your home. Don't take that cup that Starbucks or whoever gives you and discard it in 5 minutes. These little things go a long way, guys. So if you really love Bandra, then walk your talk. Go out there. If you see a citizen, if you see your neighbor discarding something, stop and tell them, hey, this is not what you should be doing. We've got to help the authorities to help us. We've just become a bunch of, you know, blamers and people. It's very easy to go online and tweet and retweet. But how many of us actually walk our talk? And there's a great line that I read.
Very nice.
You know, which says that we do not inherit the earth from our parents and ancestors, we borrow it from our children. So I do believe that we owe a lot to the future generations and we owe a lot to ourselves. If you love Bandra, then don't litter for God's sake and pull up your neighbors. All of us are supposed to be educated people living in the H ward. Why is there so much of garbage that's coming out of here? Why are we dumping all our stuff so indiscriminately? So can we just please kind of be a little bit more conscious and begin with ourselves? Only then constantly it's oh the BMT this, oh this one that. It's not enough to blame people. Begin to pick up one piece of plastic and that one piece of plastic will go a long, long way. So I've said enough, now let's go see the painting, sir.
Yes.
Pooja ji, we start with your thoughts.
My thoughts are simple. Be the change. Begin with yourself. It's not enough to merely blame the authorities and blame people and say that, hey, why is our environment or why is our neighborhood not clean? We've got to think about how we discard single-use plastic, why we use single-use plastic. There are little changes that one can make, whether it begins with kind of carrying your own cup to a Starbucks and kind of instead of taking a cup that is going to be thrown away, like Sean said earlier, not using a plastic bottle that is going to be discarded immediately after use, carrying a bottle from home, carrying water from home. These little things go a long, long, long way. And like I said earlier, there's a great line I read which said that, you know, you do not inherit the earth from your parents or ancestors. You borrow it from your children. So we need to think about the future. It's not just ours to use and say, oh, we're not going to be alive in 50 years, so who cares anyway? If that's the way it's going to be, then there's going to be no earth left. So let's really the Bandra that we grew up in.
Yeah.
There was not so much junk and there wasn't so much of filth. True. But I believe that citizens have become a little apathetic. We don't care about what's happening beyond our houses and our air-conditioned cars and our air-conditioned homes. So we need to go out there and take charge. And I kind of applaud Asif for taking this stand. I think beautifying Bandra in this manner and painting the roads, etc. A little art, a little beauty goes a long way. So, you know, if it prevents people from kind of throwing something there or spitting or kind of junking, I think then that's fantastic, yeah, you know. Yeah. And I think it's going to be finally left to us artists to say some really provocative things and do some really provocative things. So I think we've got to go out there, and Sean's put his energy and love into making this lovely song. So let's kind of just go out there and make Bandra what it was before and make the earth what it was before.
True. Completely agree with Pooja, and of course, you know, a lot of us take to social media to vent out our feelings, but rather than that, I think step out and do things like that makes a lot more sense. And, you know, make an example of yourself. Like, I mean, everything that you said is all I'm going to echo again.
Just
every little thing. And of course, when you talk about beautification, it's about a lot of it is to with cleanliness also. So even if you are beautiful, now we're going to be going here painting, and along that side, we're going to have, you know, some wafer packet or some bottle around. It's not going to look nice. So try and avoid these things. Keep these things. Don't litter around. If you have to use disposable plastic, then keep it with you. And there are enough recycling centers that you can take it to, or there are people who can collect it for you. But figure it out. Don't just throw it. Sure. Tick 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 tick. Kasam ye khaye re. Tick 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 tick. Plastic tick na paaye re. Tick 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 tick. Kasam ye khaye re. Tick 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 tick. Plastic tick na paaye re. So the great line, as it goes, as the UN says, that if you cannot reuse it, refuse it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. H-Waste Ward and MCGM supports this bit plastic pollution. State government has come up with a policy to ban plastic. Plastic actually not, we are not considering only plastic, dry waste. It's a wealth. We can reprocess, we can again bring it to the
correct
environment. Again, we can reuse it. So it's not a waste. We should not litter. We should keep the city clean and we can process the waste. Reduce, reuse, recycle. This is the mantra, and nowadays with plastic pollution. Don't use plastic. BMC will support this kind of cause with all heartedly. Thank you.
See, I think every young person should make it their responsibility to not use plastic, because a plastic piece which I'll use for 5 minutes, like, you know, Cadbury, the packet will remain in the environment will outlive me, my children and my great-grandchildren. And then apparently we're breathing plastic also now, because there are small tiny microparticles which are there in the air. And the marine life is also depleted because of plastic, which is very wrong.
Well said.
I agree.
So in today's world, like Madam rightly said, we don't empathize with everyone. Why don't we just pick a dog, for example? We don't empathize with a dog. When a dog goes, a stray dogs, they roam around, they go around to the bins. How do they get food? They feed on plastic. Now if we're going to waste that plastic, there's going to be so many toxins that are going to be intoxicated inside them. So we need to learn to empathize. And like, we talk about ourselves being educated, we're wasting everything. So even though we say we're educated, are we really educated? So we should learn to really empathize and empathize with our environment, because 10 years down the line, it's us who are going to live in this. That's why the youth should be involved to
I agree, and I would like to butt in there, because I think down the road, sir, we have a corner where all the young people sit and
yes
eat. Every evening, and when I go for my walks in the morning, I find the maximum amount of kachra and plastic over there. When we used to hang around at Tiffin and all, when we were young, we would kind of pick up the stuff that we would kind of, you know, we would not leave it on the road. So hello, the youth of Bandra and the youth of Mumbai, can you please get a little bit more responsible? Like, you rightly use the word empathy. Can we use more empathy towards the next person towards every living being, and then I think together we can kind of make huge changes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
अरे भाई एक मिनट पीछे आ जाए ना,
फाउंडेशन से हूँ मैं।
अरे फाउंडेशन तो मीडिया से तो कवर करने दो,
अपना कवर कर लो,
तो पीछे आ जाए ना थोड़ा,
मेरे को मेरा करने दो।
बोल रहा था लाइक 3 डेज पेंटिंग बट ऑल डे इन द सन। दैट इज क्वाइट कमेंडेबल आई मस्ट से। अरे मैडम
Anybody wants to take over? I'm having quite lot of fun doing this.
It's been a while.
Can you please look over here, Shan? Can you please look over here in the camera?
Shan here.
My painting कहीं गलत तो ना आ जाए।
खाली आप उधर touch करो।
नहीं नहीं, I'm sure you won't. Please, once more. Thank you. Beautiful.
कैमरा कैमरा पीछे
जो नॉट लाइकिंग दिस एट ऑल आ
वेरी कंपेटिटिव पीपल
थोड़ा इन लोगों को पीछे कर दो थोड़ा अब एक फोटो आप करेंगे अपन लोग
साथ में मैम ये रियली एन एक्सपर्ट यार
आई जस्ट डिस्कवर्ड इट मायसेल्फ
या
वी आर लुकिंग फॉर न्यू लोकेशंस
आई डिड नॉट बी अलाउड टू एवर पेंट द रोड बिफोर
You always see me doing something on the road, or do you always play outside?
All well. Hey,
you come. Yeah, you had come to my house for I'm a bachelor and Kela was a wife.
Excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am.
South?
Just take one.
Excuse me.
Juana, ma'am, up there.
Juala Bungalow.
Juala Bungalow. Just.
Now the yellow is coming into my black, huh, Sean?
Well, that.
My line.
That someone else. That someone else.
Okay, okay, okay.
Fine. Happy spin, yeah. Who the heck did that?
Thank you, sir. See you. I keep meeting your son all the time.
Who did that? I didn't. Pooja, sorry. Someone question me. Pooja, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Okay, that's it then. नहीं वो थोड़ा ब्लैक आ गया मेरे येलो पे यार नीचे से ऐसा धक्का आया था ना
नहीं नहीं
बबल्स आई वांट बबल्स
माय ऑल टाइम फेवरेट
थैंक यू
Let me also be in the frame with the
Come back.
Come on.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Cool. Right.
Sir.
I think we need to be side.
Yes, sir.
If I get flag on Twitter for holding these balloons in my hand, then I'm going to blame you.
Pooja ji.
Yes, of course, my aunt.
Pooja ji.
We have too much work to do, Adil, when are we meeting properly? I'm free. I want you to come to Arif's house once. He's not believing me when I'm telling him about the Aadhaar card.
Ma'am, just face this side, no? Ma'am, could you just...
Press two first.
Wait a minute.
There's so many bottles on the table.
Instructions, huh?
Now put.
Now put.
Then we need admission, no?
Yeah.
We got 10 of them.
We got 5 of them.
Oh, man.
And there is money to the NGO given also.
got a 5000 ka coupon from this machine.
Who got?
Sandra. 5000 ka coupon she got.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.